Following a couple of breaking news stories, the first in northeast Oklahoma City. Here's what we know right now. Just before 4 o'clock, police say they got a call about a robbery at a Family Dollar there and that a person had been shot in the arm.
A short time later, investigators say there was a carjacking not far from the Family Dollar at Northeast 52nd and Rhode Island. Right now, police say it's too early to say if both crime scenes are connected, but we'll continue to follow it.